And now I've got what appears to be a really good shot of the moon. I'm doing my best to hold the camera still. You can actually see the craters on the moon. Again, this is low power, very low power through the 8-inch scope. It's tracking it. And we can actually see the craters on the moon. And now we're going to step. I just put the camera a little bit closer to the lens, right on top of it. So but in just a moment here, we're going to put the moon filter on to reduce the glare and see if that makes it any easier to look at it.